This is the team that is last in the league in assist percentage. That's the percentage of made shots in which there is an assist on that shot. But the Legends have been moving the ball a lot better of late. Ashley tries to put it back, but he gets fouled.
Players like that who are making $12 and $17 million, do they want to unload them? And all you give them back is cap room.
Well, a cast of characters handling the ball, handling responsibilities with Justin Dentman not in action. Baldwin, nifty feed, Warney from deep. Drop to the deck. Baldwin gets up first and almost created a shot for himself. Instead, he finds Sloan. Donald Sloan with the three ball, and he's into double figures with 11.
Chris Thornton is 30, by the way, so if in case his family's listening, we're just playing around.
Well, that's why I said early 30s. Warney, Baldwin, and the Legends score in transition to grow their lead to 12.
The lower down you go, we'll talk about that next.
Well, I'll just give you the quick answer. Development over winning at all levels.
Here comes double high post, super high.
And Baldwin turbos his way to the cup and the foul. Horford underneath. Ashley deflects it. Baldwin off the Sloan feed. And that backcourt combo for the Legends has been really strong tonight. Sloan passes it up, gives it to Baldwin, the bucket and the foul.